on.
First Brighton Fringe show, Dan. How'd it go?
I thought it was good.
Sold out.
Last minute, people were turned away, unfortunately.
Crazy.
Maybe I'll come back tomorrow.
Yes.
We have another show.
Do.
And the day after that.
Come back at the end of the month.
And
we're in Ipswich on Friday.
Wow.
And then we're in Stradbroke on Saturday.
Oh my goodness.
And we're in Oxford as well.
Oh, we love Oxford. We should definitely go there.
Yeah, no, it's good. We thought we ran a bit slow, which is a no-no in the Fringe.
No-no in the Fringe, definitely. I think that goes down to a lot of technical issues. And
although,
first time in space.
First time in space.
Yeah.
But it went very well. Got a lot of response.
Yes.
Yeah, great response. Great audience, I thought.
Very good audience. We had a great time at Fringe.
Very up for it.
Fringe City was pretty cool. It was quite nerve-wracking at first. But
yeah, lots of audience interaction.
Good fun.
So we're going to have a pint now.
Indeed. A well-deserved one.
Yes.
The Iron Duke.
Please.
Jukebox Theatre.
Thanks, Jukebox.
It's been
amazing.
See you soon.
Bye.